Hello, friends. Welcome to day 7 of the 30-day Manna Challenge. Thank you for being a part of this challenge. And again, the challenge builds on itself. As you'll see, we're going to do the same things and the building blocks, and we just keep building. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to my channel. I appreciate it. Or like the video and subscribe to the channel in that order. And today we're going to talk about resting and relaxing, which is a very, very important, very, very important part of the Manna Paradigm Shift. So we are going to rest and relax. Now, what do I mean by that? Why should we rest and relax? You know, in the olden days, they had like a Shabbat or a Sabbath, and it was a day of rest. You know, the universe was made in 6 days, and on the seventh day, spirit rested. And we need to rest because in our rest and relaxation, we allow our we allow our creativity to bubble up. It allows us to play. And, many of us also have like a Protestant work ethic, and we want to work, 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 and stay busy and be productive. I heard this again the other day, and I know I write about this in some of my books. We even feel like we have to play to be more productive later, right? Like, okay, I got to rest and relax and play so that I can be more productive in the days to come. And, that's not how we want to go about this. We want to rest and relax and play because it just raises our vibration. It just feels good, right? It feels good to go and just sit out in the sunshine. It feels good to read a book. It feels good to relax in, nature or with a walk or relax in a hot tub or whatever it is, right? Just finding time, sitting out in front of a cafe with a cup of coffee. Going for a meandering stroll, not an exercise walk, but just a stroll, right? Allowing your body to rest and relax. So that's a very, very important part of the Manna Paradigm Shift. Because if you cannot let go and let yourself relax, it means you're actually not willing to experience abundance and freedom, right? Because freedom is about taking breaks and doing what you love and having fun. And if you cannot give yourself that gift of letting go, of relaxing and playing, then you're going to have a very hard time receiving. And so part of the Manna Paradigm Shift is allowing yourself to be comfortable with resting, relaxing, letting go, playing, and just being. And I'm going to just pause for a moment here, and I'm going to read a little bit from the book for you.